My name is Marion Halligan, and I used to write a lot of criticism for newspapers, for the Sydney Morning Herald, for the Australian, for the Canberra Times. I used to write critical essays about things, and so it was very exciting when the Pascall Prize was changed about. I mean, David Malouf won it, and then people felt that hadn't worked as well as it might in terms of response, I think, and so they made it a prize for criticism. And I was very excited to be chosen as the person to win it for criticism. We were coming up because my partner's son's having a birthday picnic tomorrow, and the Pascall Prize always sends me an email telling me that it's on, but mostly we don't come because we live in Canberra. We thought, we're going to be in Sydney this weekend, we could go. And I have been on other occasions. At one stage I was chair of the literature board, so I always went then. And at one time, I think it was the year that Richard Glover won, I was one of the judges. I think I might have been a judge when Alan Saunders won too. So I have been on a number of occasions, but not recently. And so I thought this time, oh, I'd love to go and have a look at the old prize and see how it's going. And of course, when we came, I met Kerryn Goldsworthy downstairs, whom I know quite well, was chatting away, you know, what are you doing here? Are you on the panel? She finally said, well, I'm the person. So that was nice. I think it's a very important prize and very relevant. There's a lot of conversation going on at the moment about criticism. People are writing books about it, thinking about it, writing long articles, questioning how it works in this country, how does it compare with other countries. I'm always intrigued that Peter Craven, who's a previous winner, for a long time, when he had his byline in the newspaper, he used to say, Peter Craven is the winner of the Pascall Prize. And I thought, well, he values it highly. But I do think that a serious civilization needs serious criticism. And we have to keep questioning our criticism and talking about it and making it a topic. And unless we're doing that, we're not taking it seriously. So I think the Pascall Prize is a way of taking that seriously. I just think it's an exciting thing, and I hope it keeps on and goes from strength to strength. I think it'll change. I was very interested that Kerryn's work as a critic involves a lot of blogging and tweeting, and I was thinking, heavens, if I was a candidate this year, nobody would have even looked at me, because I don't blog and I don't tweet. I just write criticisms in the newspaper. So I think, like anything healthy, it changes and develops and does different things, but doesn't necessarily die off.